All the world's a stage, and all the men and women merely players.
They have their exits and their entrances.
And one man in his time plays many parts, his act being seven ages.
At first, the infant, mewling and puking in the nurse's arms.
And then the whining schoolboy with satchel and shining morning face, creeping like snail, unwilling to school.
And then the lover, sighing like furnace, with a woeful ballad made to his mistress's eyebrow.
Then a soldier full of strange oaths, and bearded like the pard, jealous in honor,
sudden and quick in quarrel.
Seeking the bubble reputation, even in the canon's mouth.
And then the justice, in fair round belly, with good capon lined.
With eyes severe, and beard of formal cut,
full of wise saws and modern instances.
And so he plays his part.
The sixth age shifts into the lean and slippered pantaloon.
With spectacles on nose and pouch on side.
His youthful hose, well saved, a world too wide for his shrunk shank. And his
big manly voice.
Turning again towards childish treble.
Pipes and whistles in his sound.
Last scene of all that ends this strange, eventful history.
Is second childishness and mere oblivion.
Sans teeth, sans eyes, sans taste, sans everything.
Well done! Congratulations to the Youth Conservatory for completing the canon.
The only in the world, of course you are. Bravo.
Bravo!
You rock. Nobody else in the world, in the history of the world, has done what you have done here in Louisville. Job well done.
Congratulations to the students, all of you, for completing the canon. That's a truly remarkable accomplishment.
And congratulations to the students for completing the canon of Shakespeare. What an amazing accomplishment, one that's never been done before. Louisville's proud of you.
A great big congratulations and a huge pat on the back to all of the conservatory students here at Commonwealth Theatre for being the very first youth conservatory theatre in the entire world to complete Shakespeare's entire canon. And yes, it happened in Louisville, Kentucky, in Louisville Metro District 4. Go Conservatory!
Congratulations, kids, for completing 38 Shakespeare plays. I read a couple of lines, and that was all that I could do, so well done. Bravo.
From Kentucky Shakespeare, a great big congratulations to the Walden Theatre Conservatory students for completing the canon. We're so excited and happy for you.
And big congratulations to the conservatory students for completing the canon. Great job.
And huge congratulations to the conservatory for completing the canon. Good work.
Congratulations, all of you conservatory students. It is such a great thing that you completed the canon.
And to the conservatory students, congratulations. You completed the canon. How cool.
In conclusion, congratulations to the conservatory students for your completion of the canon.
Congratulations to CTC for completing the canon and doing everything that you can to make a difference in children's lives. We are better because you are here.
Congratulations to the conservatory students for completing the canon.
Congratulations, CTC, for completing the canon.
Congratulations to the conservatory students to being the first ensemble in the world, youth ensemble in the world, to complete the entire canon of William Shakespeare. An awesome achievement. Way to go.
Congratulations to the conservatory students for finishing Shakespeare's canon.